gentlemen, and welcome back to the second half of tonight's concert. Englishman Philip Spark was born in London and studied composition and the trumpet at the Royal College of Music. It was there that his interest in dance took root, both the classic concert band like you see before you and the brass-only British band. His Jubilee Overture was commissioned for the 50th anniversary of the British-based GUS Brass Band and first performed by them at the band's Golden Jubilee Concert in 1983. The work opens with a two-part fanfare, a brass flourish, followed by a reflective chorale for winds. This builds to a lively fast section, full of meter changes and fun themes. Although the work is purely British, I swear I can hear a bit of the old American West in this. Please welcome back our conductor, Russell Gross, to perform Philip Spark's Jubilee Overture.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. I'll just say a few brief words to welcome you to an amazing event. This has been a 20-year labor of love, mostly in my dreams, but these musicians before you helped me join together to make this dream come true, and you're part of something very special. A couple of fun facts, not to date any of us, but the talent you see before you and these 84 musicians total 2,500 some odd years of playing experience. And so we played together, most of us. I know most everyone, but didn't know each other necessarily. So I mixed them up with people I thought would be good. Oh, let's listen to make a new friend. So we played together 2 days, and this is what you have. So I'm blessed beyond recognition of my own name. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm loving this. And I hope that you will tell your friends, your neighbors, your friends even, your colleagues, everyone. There's a new band in town, it's WindWorks. It's not about the wind power. It's woodwinds, brass wind, and percussion. And they make some wind running back there. Are you enjoying watching them run around? Well, we're going to play some more for you. Please help support us, follow us, help us become something that is very special. I think you're feeling it, aren't you? I am. Thank you. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. the conductor of the People's Liberation Army Band, which is the premier military band in China. Dr. Goldberg has had the privilege of working with him twice, including the Shanghai premiere of our next selection, Eulogize the Yangtze by Yuzhen Fang. The composition has six sections and attempts to describe 5,000 years of Chinese history. The six sections, which are all connected, are as follows. Snow Mountain's Trace to Origins, the First Ancestors' Vicissitudes of Life, Love Songs Sung at the Riverbank, Naughty Children at the Shia River, Dance Wildly the Bumper Harvest Year, and Ode to the Yangtze River. It needs to be noted that about halfway through the work, the conductor will turn around to shout the call of the river boatman. Please don't be alarmed. He is a professional and has done this before.
We've made up for the fact that there are no featured instrumental soloists on tonight's program by using James Barnes' Fantasy Variations on a Theme of Paganini to feature the entire ensemble as soloists. Originally commissioned by the United States Marine Band in 1989, the piece takes Paganini's very pleasant little theme through over 20 different settings, each a delight to listen to and a pleasure for the musicians to perform. Pick your favorite section. As you enjoy Fantasy Variations on the Theme of Paganini by James Barnes. Pines of Rome consists of four different tableaus. Tonight, we perform the final movement, The Pines of the Appian Way. In this brilliant transcription and orchestration by our own trombonist, David Miller, a peaceful day in the country is disturbed by the distant sound of marching feet. Exotic sounds hinting of distant worlds are heard in addition to the never-ceasing steps of the soldiers. Antiphonal brass herald the arrival of the great army, the victorious rulers proudly leading the way. The legions converge on the city, the tramp of the marching troops becoming an overwhelming, thunderous roar, the peace building to a final, earth-shaking climax. Enjoy the Pines of the Appian Way.
Did it come out? Did it come out? Did it come out? Are we good? Yes, we are good.